Hi viewers, welcome back to Sunita's Tasty Food Channel. Today I came with chocolate cake recipe without oven, and most importantly the frosting. We usually do it with the whipping cream, but the whipping cream is not available for everyone, whereas the fresh cream is available everywhere. So I wanted to show you how to frost with fresh cream, and with simple sprinkles we can make it look more beautiful. So let's get started without any further ado, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. So let's start. Here I have taken 5 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1/3 cup of milk, that is 80 ml, 1/4 cup of oil, that is 60 grams, half a teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of baking powder, half a teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of instant coffee powder, don't skip this, it gives nice flavor, and 120 grams of sugar and 2 eggs. I always tell in my cake recipes that accurate measurements are very important. So I'm trying my level best to give in cup sizes. If you don't have a measuring scale, if you have, then use it. Here I have taken half a cup and 1/3 cup of all-purpose flour. It all together comes around 100 grams of flour. Let's combine all our dry ingredients and we will sieve it finally. Now coming to our wet ingredients, here I have taken 2 eggs. I am going to beat it until it becomes frothy. Now I am going to add sugar little by little while beating. Now it's time to add our oil. Continue beating. Before adding flour into this mixture, let's preheat our oven. I have taken pressure cooker for baking. So on the bottom I took sand. If you want, you can use salt as well, but salt makes the utensil darker, so that's why I prefer using sand. Heat this sand on medium flame for about 10 minutes. Let's come back to our batter and we'll add the flour into the liquid little at a time and fold it, and add in milk simultaneously while folding. I kept ready my 6-inch baking tin, greased and lined with butter paper. Now let's pour our batter into this tin. Tap it down to avoid the bubbles. Even if you find anything, break it with toothpick. Our oven, that is cooker, is preheated. I kept a 1-inch height plate to avoid burning at the bottom of the cake. Now close the lid with gasket on and cook it on low medium flame for about 40 minutes. Then check it. Check it by inserting the toothpick. If toothpick comes out clean, then it is done. If not, then cook it little more extra time. My cake is ready, and let the cake cool down, then we will demold it. Now let's make our frosting. For that I have taken few ice cubes in a bowl, and just now I took out this stainless steel container from freezer. And please remember one thing, that the bowl whichever you are using for whipping and blades, please keep it in the freezer to avoid melting the fresh cream while whipping. Here I have taken Milky Mist brand fresh cream. If you want, you can take Amul fresh cream as well. Look at here, the fresh cream is nicely formed up. Hardly took 1.5 minutes to form up like this. For sweetness, I have taken 4 tablespoons of powdered sugar. Add little by little while whisking. Scrape the bowl now and then while whisking. Here I am adding 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. If you want any other essence also, you can add it. Now let's demold our cake from the tin. Now let's cut our cake into 2 layers. I have already made the sugar syrup to hydrate our cake. That syrup making is very simple. Take half a cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. Boil it and cool it down. Spread the sugar syrup on cake layer followed by our whipping cream. Spread it all over. Then again another layer of cake. Repeat the same process for second layer as well. After covering the cake with whipping cream, use some simple sprinkles for decoration. That's it. Your cake will be ready. Look at here. Isn't it looking good? Guys, if you like my recipe, please hit my logo at the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.